can turbocharge your gameplay experience with Fire CUDA, a hard drive built for gamers. Bigger games with better graphics often come with a price, longer load times. But Fire CUDA puts you in the action faster and keeps you there longer, so you're actually playing games, not loading them. Fire CUDA delivers those faster load times and gives you up to 2 terabytes of storage capacity that fits in a form factor compatible with any PlayStation 4 system, and upgrading your hard drive won't void your system warranty. You can install a Fire CUDA hard drive yourself in just a few simple steps. Remember to back up your old hard drive before making the swap. Let's get the party started. Place the system on a flat surface and remove the bay cover on the back of the PlayStation 4. This will allow you to access the screw securing the mounting bracket that holds a PS4's internal hard drive in place. Use a Phillips head screwdriver to remove the screw, then slide out the mounting bracket from the rear side of the console. Next, remove the 4 screws from the mounting bracket, releasing the internal hard drive. Swap in your new Fire CUDA hard drive and replace those screws. Reinsert the mounting bracket and replace the last screw that holds the mounting bracket in place. Reattach the bay cover, and now your PS4 is equipped with the blazing fast Fire CUDA hard drive. Depending on which PlayStation model you have, things like screw placement may vary, but the same basic steps apply. Finally, you'll install the PlayStation operating system on your new hard drive. Go to the PlayStation website for step-by-step instructions. Now it's game time. Keep shooting, exploring, and scoring your way to victory with Fire CUDA.